Good day and welcome to Eye for Weather with Daisy Day Connor. Today is Monday the 29th of August 2011 and here are the current conditions for St. Martin's, St. Eustatius and Sable, where we now have a temperature of 86 degrees Fahrenheit or 30 degrees Celsius, but it will feel like 97 degrees Fahrenheit or 36 degrees Celsius. The winds are coming generally from the east at 5 to 15 miles per hour and we have partly cloudy skies with slightly breezy conditions and a 40% chance of a few passing showers. Across the region, we see those warm temperatures in the mid-80s, and over in Jamaica and the eastern tip of Cuba, they have a temperature of 78 degrees Fahrenheit. Down south at Trinidad, they are currently experiencing some showers, and throughout the rest of the region, we have partly to mostly cloudy skies. Here are those temperatures in degrees Celsius in the upper 20s and low 30s, so it seems to be a pretty hot day all around. And as for marine conditions, we have wave heights between 2 to 4 feet, so we have pretty tranquil waters, and we expect these conditions to continue on through tomorrow morning, so it's pretty favorable for boating and beaching. Across the Atlantic, we see some shower activity mainly to the south. However, in the northeast, over the SSS Islands and the surrounding islands, we can expect a couple passing showers today and also tomorrow. Tropical Storm Irene was downgraded to a post-tropical storm near the US and Canada border last night, so we can basically say it has dissipated. However, it will still bring some windy and rain conditions over the eastern tip of Canada. And we also have Tropical Storm Jose, which is located just north of Bermuda, and that will continue to race northward and will not affect the SSS nor surrounding islands. Here we can see the location of Tropical Storm Jose, which is way up north. And we have a new system, Tropical Depression 12, which formed this morning just near the Cape Verde Islands, just off the coast of Africa. And this is moving westward at 15 miles per hour, and it has maximum winds of 35 miles per hour. And this system is expected to strengthen into a tropical storm later today and may even become a hurricane by Wednesday. However, this system is about 5 to 6 days away from the local region, so it is too soon to determine when and where the system will go, so we will keep you updated on this progress. So here we can see how large Tropical Depression 12 is and how far away from the SSS Islands it is. So just to clarify, this is the projected path of Tropical Depression 12, which, like I stated earlier, is forecast to become a tropical storm later today, and by Wednesday, Thursday, can reach up to hurricane strength of at least 75 miles per hour. Coming up for the next 3 days, we can expect slightly breezy conditions, partly to mostly cloudy skies, and a few passing showers from time to time for the next couple of days. Thank you for tuning in to Eye for Weather with yours truly. I encourage you to check us out on Facebook, YouTube, and our website, and send in your weather-related photos to iReporters@eyeforweather.com, and also for additional weather information, check out iForWeather.blogspot.com. Have a great day and a wonderful week.